at first to know how is the working from the coaches, what they do with the players, and to see what is the program. And the next, I'm thinking that is very important for the youth player to see that the coach from the first team has interest what they do, and to see which players are available, and maybe what they have for quality. Yes, and I think for the motivation for the players is very important.
I'm very happy that Coach Jürgen come for our training, because it shows that he cares for the youth, and I'm looking forward to train with him in the future.
I am very thankful that Coach Jürgen come for our training, because he's a good coach and an experienced coach. I believe we can learn a lot from him, and I'm looking forward to working with him in the future.
It's very good to see Coach Jürgen coming down for under 17 training, and I'm very happy that he came and he explained to me what are the things you can improve in the team, and he also is helping the boys, you know, what are the basics you need to improve yourself as a player, the discipline you need to develop yourself also as a player. And it's very encouraging to see Coach Jürgen coming down and lifting the boys up, and myself, I'm learning a lot from Coach Jürgen too, and I'm it's a great feeling that he came down today, and it's a very good move that I learned so much today itself from him, and that's good for our club too. Thank you.